Hello, everybody. It is Solange Schlitzer, our part of Why Are We Here? This new channel on YouTube. So today, they added the Pegasi Infernus, the classic version. So we're gonna buy it real quick and upgrade it, see what's up. Take it for a spin. I remember Vice City was pretty nice. It had great handling in Vice City, so I'm hoping it'll be the same in this game, but we'll see. We'll see. It hasn't been delivered yet. Alright, but anyway. So this new channel, Why Are We Here, it's gonna be just a mishmash of whatever videos. I have my regular channel, Solange Schlitzer, which is just like videos that I post, but I have this channel with my friends, Why Are We Here. So right now we're waiting for the car, I guess, to be in the garage. We've got these new guns here though. Personally, I kind of like the compact rifle. It's like an AK-74U. You know? What else have we got? We got the Gusenberg Sweeper. They finally brought in the musket for Independence Day, I guess. I'm really surprised that the car hasn't been delivered yet. Let's see what's up. There's a new Infernus Classic. So I'm gonna go take it to the one place, dang it, I forget the name of it. And upgrade it, so I don't know if it handles as well as in Vice City. I remember in Vice City it could take turns really well. I mean, it looks like it has a low center of gravity, which is nice. The front is okay. Oh, it's got those lights that open up when you put on your high beams. Or wait, yeah, when you just open up, when you have the lights on it, it has those things that come up in the front. So let's see, it costs almost $1 million. It was $915,000. Definitely gonna put that. That's like Vice City there. Alright, let's see, what colors can we do? I don't know, a lot of these look nice. I don't know, the bright green looks pretty nice. White reminds me of Vice City, but I mean, this is GTA 5, so let's do something different. I don't know, I might do with the green. I've got already a green Infernus, but it's not the Infernus Classic, so just go with the same one. Let's go with a bright green secondary color. Where is the secondary color? Where is that? Right there? Ooh. Let's see. We could do another bright green, or we could do white. I'm thinking white would look good. Let's go back up to bluish silver. I don't know. I almost wish the little side windows, the rear view, those side view windows wouldn't be the secondary color as well. It's almost a little annoying. Trim color. We're gonna make this bright green as well. And then, because it's metallic, we can do the pearlescent, right? Marine or blue? That's okay. Nah. I don't know. We've got ice white, frost white, dew yellow. You can't even notice the green. So I might do the marine or blue. That looks okay. Harbor blue, diamond blue. It's either marine or blue or diamond blue. That looks like a more natural shine. So let's go with the diamond blue. I don't want to keep everybody here forever, so. For the skirts, I don't know if we really need these. That's fine. What have we got here? I don't know if I want this. Definitely not that. It's either the classic or the mid-level. Let's go classic. Suspension, that should be fine. Transmission. We're gonna go for the dark smoke windows. Engine. That's got the acceleration all the way up, so we're good to go. I probably gotta get some more money. I don't know how I'm running low real quick. Mint green or lime green? Let's go with lime green. That's good. Yup, it's looking really nice. So wheels. Wheel color, we're gonna go with green. Everything's gonna be green. Make it look real nice. They only have olive green and dark green and stuff. Well, that's regular green. That'll work. So tire design. Don't need that. Bulletproof tires, we need that. Green tire smoke, we're gonna need that. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's everything. That's looking nice. Sweet. It's a fast car. It seems like in GTA 5 it's so easy to crash, so I don't know, I'd have to do a side-by-side comparison. Maybe I'll do that sometime. Grand Theft Auto Vice City Furnace to this regular Furnace. It's pretty nice. I like it. Alright. has that handling I'm looking for. But once you start going too fast, man, you gotta be careful. I don't know. Oh, well, crap. Should have turned a little sharper. It's a very nice car. Drive around, but I'm looking for some nice solid turns here. It seems like if you take your finger off the accelerator, it can make some pretty good turns. Never mind, just a minute. So like here, it seems to keep on the road pretty well. And that's pretty vital for races. It's quick. I don't know, man. It seems like a monster of a car. Alright. Well, I hope you have a good day. And make sure to subscribe and all that stuff. So, goodbye.